motorhome. I eat and sleep and do everything here. It's just like a regular house, only it has wheels.
Yesterday we lost our dog, Ace.
So what we're gonna do is draw a picture and take it to the printers. Then he's gonna make lots of copies and we're gonna hang them up all over the neighborhood.
I hope we'll get Ace back.
Jessica, what do you want this to say?
Lost dog.
L.
O.
O.
S.
S.
T.
T. Then we have to get a space to put it in between the lost and the dog. And now we go D. O. G.
Somebody will see the picture and find our dog and get Ace back.
Ace? Is your name Ace?
Thank you.
but you don't know how to make Chinese noodles. I do. My father makes them in his factory. First, he puts flour and salt and water and mixes them all up in this machine. Then he puts all the stuff in the kneader. That's this machine. And then rolls it and makes it soft and then makes it all stick together. Then it gets put in this machine and it gets rolled thinner and thinner and longer. And longer and thinner. Then it gets ready for the very last machine. Way they make Chinese noodles, and here's the way they eat them. Chinese noodles, they're my very best favorite food.
Shapes like triangles, rectangles, circles, and squares are all over, but trying to find them all in one place is a little tricky. So let's start looking. And this looks like a pretty good place to start. Boy, look at all those shapes. Let's see, we're looking for a triangle, a rectangle, a circle, and a... Wait a minute. Look at this. Here is a triangle. This is a rectangle. Here's a circle. And here's a square. Got that? Watch. Triangle, rectangle, circle, square. Pretty good, huh?